After 7 decades of striving towards academic excellence, University Putra Malaysia now considers itself to be amongst the top institutions of higher education, both locally and internationally. 71 years ago, on May 21, 1931, the School of Agriculture of Malaya was established in Serdang, Selangor. The school was upgraded to the College of Agriculture Malaya on June 3, 1947. In April 1971, the college was upgraded to become the University of Agriculture Malaysia, or University Pertanian Malaysia. This move was made in conjunction with the government's goal to generate economic development through agriculture-based technology. To reflect the emphasis given to an education system with multidisciplinary fields of study, on April 3, 1997, Datuk Seri Dr. Mahathir Mohamad, the Prime Minister of Malaysia, officially changed the university's name from University Pertanian Malaysia to University Putra Malaysia. UPM's main campus is located in Serdang, Selangor, and its branch campus is located in Bintulu, Sarawak. UPM constantly upgrades the quality of its academic programs to tailor to the current market demands of the workplace. The array of fields of study and specializations offered has attracted a large number of international students from 62 countries to pursue their postgraduate study at UPM. Research in the fields of science and technology can be considered as the university's strength. This is reflected in its achievement in getting recognition by receiving research grants from various government bodies and multinational corporations. In the Malaysia 8th National Plan, UPM is the biggest recipient for the intensification of research priority areas funding, known as IRPA. The amount received by UPM is 136.4 million ringgit, or 27.9% of the total amount allocated for research institutions. In encouraging more research activities, UPM has set the target that by 2010, 90% of its academic staff would have obtained their PhDs. UPM has thus become more proactive in setting up research institutes which give emphasis to various fields of specialization ranging from the sciences to the humanities. UPM continues to show its strength in research when its researchers consistently win prestigious awards at national and international levels for their research findings and inventions. Such awards have raised UPM's status to become one of the world's leading research universities. UPM, on average, produced 22 items of publication per year, hence positioning UPM as the most productive public institution of higher education in Malaysia. In the age of globalization and modern educational trends, UPM rigorously makes the effort to be recognized internationally. This effort is reflected in MOU, Memorandum of Understanding, signed by UPM and foreign universities and agencies for establishing links in the fields of research, learning and services. Cooperative links are also made through visits to these countries. UPM aspires to revive its glorious agricultural ties. The establishment of the university's agricultural park on December 1, 2001 as a service center for agriculture shows this aspiration to contribute towards the development of the agricultural field. UPM practices a quality management system through its establishment of principles in work ethics, good values, and a transparent client's charter. The achievement of the Faculty of Veterinary Sciences in acquiring MS ISO 9001 certification in the year 2000 is a milestone in the university's history for being the first in the world to receive this recognition of quality. By 2010, UPM hopes that all its faculties, institutes, centres, administrative bodies and sections will receive the ISO 9000 certification. UPM is equipped with sophisticated fibre optic links and internet facilities throughout the campus that will encourage more use of personal computers by students. The creation of the university's ICT policy is part of UPM's effort in establishing an ICT culture to guide the adoption of ICT in its operational system in the service, management and learning sectors. One of the university's major agendas is to provide a comfortable environment for learning through the setting up of modern and sophisticated facilities. UPM's Serdang campus houses 17,000 to 20,000 students in 14 residential colleges. Each college provides areas for learning, interaction, meetings, students' activities, and also a computer room with internet facilities. It also caters for students' sports and recreational needs. UPM has built its own sports center, which is equipped with various facilities for different sports and recreational activities, such as tennis, badminton and squash courts, a golf field, an Olympic-sized swimming pool, a horse riding track, as well as having a picturesque campus with hills and lakes. The campus bus service provides students with a convenient form of public transport for travel on campus and out of campus to nearby shopping centres and to Kuala Lumpur and the Serdang commuter station. The Sultan Abdul Aziz Shah Culture and Arts Centre serves to create harmonious and peaceful integration among students by providing facilities for them to carry out cultural activities and performances. Hence, it is hoped that the establishment of UPM as a proactive, excellent and global knowledge center will strengthen UPM's status as a world-class university by the year 2010. UPM's excellence and unique qualities as a center for learning and research will put the university at the same level as other world-renowned universities in these challenging times.